Both San Francisco and Santa Clara counties are banning non-essential gatherings of 100 people or more to try to fight the spread of coronavirus. KPIX5's Maria Medina is in the South Bay with the widespread economic impact.
Life as we know it has almost completely changed for many of us here in Santa Clara County, from our jobs to schools, churches, you name it. But there is another side to all of this. With the recent ban on gatherings of 100 people or more, many are wondering if they can survive the financial impact. These days, it's Carlos Diaz's life motto. Trying to survive the loss of thousands of dollars caused by the coronavirus outbreak. Have you ever seen anything like this?
It's unprecedented.
After the announcement from Santa Clara County health leaders on a ban of gatherings with more than 100 people, Carlos received calls from clients for cancellations.
We had four cancellations for this Saturday. We're dry. Those four events alone could pay the rent for multiple months.
He's not alone. His entire industry,
Blackstone Florist, may I help you?
Is feeling the ripple effect.
Unfortunately, we had a bunch of cancellations last minute.
Weddings, birthdays, even celebrations of life for those who've passed away, canceled.
The venue itself, it could be a caterer, it could be a photographer, a DJ.
As well as bakers like Curtis Alling and Kim Dang.
This year, we are like about 35-40%.
Down.
It's a big part of our business, and so we're concerned about going forward.
And the impacts could cut even deeper. The county is also banning gatherings of 35 to 100 attendees, unless organizers provide enough space for people to be at arm's length, provide soap, trash bins, and paper towels, as well as disinfect surfaces throughout the event. It's a new norm in Santa Clara County. They all hope they can survive.
I can't even think of what's going to happen, because if we're going to honor that, basically we shut down.
And many of the business owners we spoke to say they're hoping that government officials look into some relief when they can't pay rent. In San Jose, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.
Santa Clara County Health Department announced its second death related to the virus today. This patient was a woman in her 80s. She had been hospitalized earlier in the week.